Hello! Welcome to Anime Mystics. I'm Roman, and tonight I am watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 5. So, last episode was a emotional episode dealing with Subaru and the trial he had to go through. He basically met with his parents again. I guess to try to work out certain things that he couldn't get over. Most notably, I guess living in his dad's shadow. I guess his dad is pretty great at just about everything he does. So everybody kind of had high expectations of Subaru, and he kind of just, I guess, fell off and just started doing his own thing, which his parents were fine with. They didn't want him to be just like his dad, you know, but it was still kind of difficult for him because he felt like he was kind of letting them down. So much so that he became really depressed, didn't even really talk to them much, and he had to talk with his dad and his mom and go to school in order to pass this trial. Talked to his dad, explaining basically how he felt, and he wanted them to basically hate him and kick him out of the house. But his dad was like, "You're an idiot." Makes you think I'm gonna kick my own son out of the house when he's gone into his shell. He's gonna try to help, you know? You know, and if you wanted me to kick you out, you should have been a little more active about it. So they had their conversation. Although Subaru did kind of did break down a little bit when his dad told him that he can make it up to him by taking care of them both when they're older. Which he can't do, because as far as he knows, he can't go home. So there's no way he can make it up to them. Then he talks to his mom, and she basically just confirms that he really doesn't have to be like his dad. He could be half as cool as his dad, and then the rest of him can just be him. He can do whatever he wants. He finally got to say, I guess, you know, his goodbye to them. Because when he left, they actually show the day that he disappears. He's leaving the house, and his mom, I believe it's like, "Take care," or something. She says, "Take care," and he just leaves. He doesn't say anything back, and then he gets sent to the other world, and he never gets to see them again. But this time he was able to, you know, respond back. And then he went to school, which he hadn't done in 3 months, because he had basically given up on school. And when he got to his classroom, Echidna was there, and she's the only one in the room, basically saying that she expected him to take longer, but okay. So let's get into this and see what is going on. There we go. Okay. So we're going to start this episode in 3, 2, 1. Oh, finally getting an opening. Like, all of the episodes, we hadn't gotten an opening. Although we did see this at the end of episode 2, I think. All the places he's died. Dead. Yeah. Yay. Wait, do you think it's just going to be one thing? I don't think that's what he wants. So we're gonna see it. Oh no. And who are you? Oh, wait. Gar? A lollyhag. No. It tastes like grass. Probably. Okay. It might, yeah. Yeah, what do you got in mind? Not really, no. I wonder what it is she's seeing. They letting the villagers go? Meaning, I mean, I don't know her well enough to know what you mean by that. Yep. Okay. Are they gonna hear that? That was pretty, That's blood. Oh, that's not just blood. Was that your guts? Yeah. He's just gonna go back. Okay. All right. So I don't know about Amelia's past. I haven't watched that OVA yet, which I probably should. But yeah, I haven't watched it yet. It seems like she went through quite a bit if she's having so much difficulty overcoming it. Sure, I actually think there's another episode out now. I just haven't downloaded it yet. Probably watch it this weekend. I don't know how long it's going to take her to actually pass the trial. I know it wasn't too hard for Subaru. He didn't really have... Well, I mean, it was difficult, but it wasn't, like, super, super difficult. He just had to tell his parents what he was really feeling and hear what they had to say about it. But I know that could be difficult depending on how you think they're going to respond. And I guess in this case he felt like they would accept him and just move on. I don't know what, again, Amelia has to go through because they aren't showing us. I'm pretty positive she had a really horrible past, considering how everybody treated her, being, you know, looking like the witch, Satella. But again, I didn't watch the OVA, and I don't know, and they're not showing us what her past is, so I don't know what it is she's going through. But I do know it's not going to be as easy as it was for Subaru. Even though I know he probably didn't think it was that easy. Some people just have a harder time trying to accept things or move on and work through stuff that you're that your past has is holding against you. Like, what's his name? Garfield said. Does she even really want to? I mean, I know that's the trial and she has to. And I'm positive she will. Despite everybody on Twitter that, well, Rem fans basically, saying how useless she is. We saw Rem and Rem's past. They're pretty much okay now. Well, not Rem. But they're still together and working towards their future, despite Rem just lying in a bed. But Amelia's probably got a lot more to deal with, whatever it is. And it's not just going to be a oh, I'm over it kind of thing. It's obviously something very painful that she has to deal with. I'm sure what is her name? Echidna is making it incredibly difficult for her, considering Satella is the one that killed her and everything. I don't know if she agrees with everybody else with Amelia being like the witch, but if she does, then she's most likely really taking it out on her with her past. So, I don't know. Just have to wait and see, I guess. But again, I'm pretty positive that she'll make it through. Just gonna be a little bit. I don't know how many attempts she's gonna take, but she'll eventually get there. Very positive of that. So, yeah, I know I didn't talk a whole lot throughout this one. I was more trying to watch and take in everything that was being told to me. Apparently, Roswell made sure that everything that happened with the witch's cult would happen. He's saying because he needs Amelia to, you know, get on good terms with the people so that they can side with her during the, I guess, election or whatever it is they do. Selection, that's what it is. That, and he was putting Subaru through a test as well. I'm pretty positive he's still hiding something, and he's not saying exactly what his plan is. I'm sure there is more to it than just, I'm trying to help you to grow. I'm sure there's something, there's definitely got to be something else. Learn that if anybody who's mixed blood tries to go through the barrier, that they just become basically an empty husk. Their soul leaves their body and they're just dead. Wouldn't be so bad if they just passed out and they could move along. But can't be that easy, can it? Just lose your soul and you're dead. That sucks. Okay. So yeah, I'll probably watch the next episode this weekend. Probably tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday. I don't have to work Saturday. So, we'll see. I gotta catch up on everything and try to get all these reactions out. I gotta start working on the shows that I haven't uploaded in a while, like Rent a Girlfriend, Demon Lord Academy, God of High School. I think I'm behind two episodes on. I gotta do the subtitles for Bang Dream, Garupa Pico. There's a lot I gotta do. So, hopefully this weekend I can get at least most of it done. Also gotta watch the next episodes of Muyo to Ryoji. Those should be easy and get up as soon as I'm done with them. And I gotta do more Nanbaka. I want to do three episodes of that. It's going to be a little bit to subtitle it, but I do plan on doing at least three episodes. Maybe more. Depends on how I'm feeling for that episode. So, if you enjoyed this viewing, because it wasn't really much of a reaction, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button so you can get updates on our releases. Check out our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for anything else we decide to post. And check out our Discord, we can chat with me or anyone else. It's also a good place to go to see if there are any updates to the channel. So until next time, bye.